off, and we put in some new wedges right at the bottom of that step bearing right there. And then we put a couple of new teeth that you can kind of see which ones are new as they come around. They're a little bit brighter wood. Put some new wedges in. We just did like a tune-up.
Yep.
So it's running a lot smoother, a lot quieter. There's a plunk every once in a while, and that's due to the heavy side of the wheel. Outside, there's a heavy side of the water wheel, and it's been locked sitting in water for a while, so it's really waterlogged. So when that heavy side gets to about here, you'll hear that it'll speed it up, because that heavy side kind of flushes down underneath. See, it's nice and smooth, and then it'll slow for a second, and then the heavy side comes around, and you get that clack, clack, clack.
So see how it slowed down a little
bit? Right there. Well, it's running pretty good. Much better than it was. Sure. All of our rounds, you can see how they're nice. They can come in. Here's the old one right here. And then we had been hurting for a while. So we'll go up this. We'll get a little bit of a